rescue is coming. Hello friends, this is Shundel, and today's share is about stirring up our faith and know, understand that rescue is coming. I want to share with you today what is written in the book of Psalm, as it says, many hardships, perplexing circumstances confront the righteous, but the Lord rescue him from them all. I am sharing this with you not because of my religion. This is not about religion, but this is about my daily spiritual practice, what is written in the scripture. Yes, many hardships and perplexing circumstances confront the righteous. It is a part of our life journey that we have to face different kinds of challenges, different kinds of hardships. It is what it is, that's life. But if we believe in God, believe me, whatsoever difficulties may come in your way, whatsoever hardships and challenges may come, if you can stir up your faith, everything will be well with you. In the scripture, there are many stories which is happening before. But because they believed in God, but because they keep doing the right thing, God is there for them. Always bear this in mind, that God is in control. God had good plans for your life. You must not be disappointed with all the hardships, because in this life journey, we have to understand that there will be unfair things that we don't understand. But this is where we have to trust in God, that He is still in control in our life. If you're patient and don't get bitter, God will give you beauty for ashes. Remember the story of Ruth in the scripture? Yes, that was hard when she became a widow. But she kept doing the right thing, stirring up her faith, that all will be well with her, believing and trusting God that He is in control. Suddenly, her situation turned around. Before, he is just picking up some wheat in the fields. She has to do that in order for her to survive. But God able to turn around her situation to be the owner of the field when she married the owner of the field. Yes, it is hard and it cannot be avoided that we have to face different kinds of challenges in this life journey. It is not meant to be easy. Each and every one of us must face different kinds of trials one day to another. And many times it seems so hard that we cannot take it anymore. But if you can just stir up your faith, believing that rescue is coming, God is working with you, He is with you. The key here is just keep on believing, keep having that faith, you can really do it. To stir up our faith, believing that rescue is coming, Of course, we must keep communicating with Him. Communicate with God. Keep obeying. Keep doing the right thing. Believing in Him really helps you to get you to where you're supposed to be. No matter what hardships or trouble we face in this life journey, we have to stay in peace, knowing that God will rescue us, knowing that God will not disappoint us, and He is with us all the time. You have just simply stir up your faith, believe and declare, be patient, that God is in control. He will rescue you in the difficult situation. I experienced it, and I know you will experience the same as well. Stirring up our faith, believing in Him, knowing that He is working behind the scenes for us. Believe me, whatsoever hardships and difficulties in life, all will be well with us at the end. This is Yundel. Thank you for listening. Thank you for dropping here in my channel. I am very grateful to each and every one of you. I love you all, and bye-bye.